These are funds that are due to us. So FIFA has just expedited the process of ensuring that this part of our forward program has been made available to us. I am sure there are some conditions, but certainly I go through the document that was sent to us, and then I'll certainly have more clarity.
Want to use the opportunity to say to FIFA, this is the sort of support that we ask from our governing body, and you know, it will help with the development and to ease some of the burden that we are presently having. But it was money that was earmarked to be spent. It was money that was, as I said, we are entitled to, and we have now an opportunity to receive it. Before the time, that is after the July window, and so we will ensure that we spend it in the right and proper way so that we can provide the report that is required, because they will now audit that money. It's not a money that you can go about spending in the way that you want it to spend.